What up, everybody? It's planting day. Already got some done. As you can see, I'm out the corn right now. So I need to get my... I need to buy a seed hauler. Whoops. Hit the wrong button. Well, this is probably gonna be another. Oops. God dang it. Another 30-minute video. Like I said, subscribe, like. I'm not very professional, as you can see. But today it's seed day. Trying to get this one field finished. Yes, I'm not like the squad. If you don't know him, used to watch him, he's pretty good at this stuff. But I don't have all these crazy mods. On the other video, I said I was gonna get a new bow. But it took 2 hours to get a scope on my 450 Bushmaster. That I got for Christmas. So we didn't get time to do that. So we're gonna do that here soon. It's here so much. Dang it. Oh my gosh. Whoa. As you can tell, not professional. Still gotta get used to it. I'm gonna have a lot of different maps. I might play this a little more often than I thought. But, I will do hunting and stuff too as it comes around. I got turkey season coming up here. The trailer's quite full. But, I noticed on my last video when I was editing it, I was a little quiet. I gotta talk a little bit louder. You guys probably can't, hear this. Cool. But, yeah. Oops. The new video, it just came out, so watch it and subscribe. I just started, I'm not getting paid for any of this stuff yet. I need to hit my goals. 1,000 subscribers, and I think, 1,000. Watch time, so all you guys share, do whatever you need to do, help me out. Help me out. No, I'm not as good as Brent Price. Not yet, at least. I just started at the age of 13, and he started at the age of 13, so. All potentials are different. I played Farm Simulator for a long time. I had Farm Simulator 17, 18, 19 now. But it's planting time. I get this here. No. It's a little loud. how to spray this, so I gotta get a spray. It's not that big of a field. I do have bigger fields. But, I'm gonna start planting this one off because I got the older tractor out. So, should be good. Hope you guys like the video. Give it a thumbs up. Making more good content hopefully for you guys here soon. I know I started this video without you guys, but short planting on this one. I might go work on 17. But we got this one down. Figure out where that's at. So I finished that one. There's nothing really small. Unless I buy this. Like this. So I'd head home here and get these, and then go past the shop. Here's field 17 that I own. already planted. I'm probably gonna buy that field 16. It's not planted. 20's not planted. 5 not planted. And 38. Well, I'm gonna buy all the fields that aren't planted. Well, we're gonna get into this tractor. We're gonna plant with this tractor. like that. Oh no. I'm going to order the plant tin for now, since everything else is weak. So we'll buy three more. What we're gonna have to do. Almost full. And you're full. So it takes five to fill this out. Thank goodness this thing isn't that strong. Oh dear. Stay in your lane. What? What the heck? I think we might do only two fields a day in this planting video, but next video is probably going to be harvesting those fields. So, thank you. shock is getting on my nerves. So, in this video, I bought some new farmland and stuff. Is there... There's not rich marketing on this. Right. Holy cow, it's getting all crunchy. I mean, I think we have to do it a lot faster than it is. It's a whole field. I think we might do half the field today because the video is getting kind of long. Sorry, it was only one little piece of a field today. But the next one should be harvesting. Tell me how you guys like this. That's a really good weapon. Yeah. But thanks for watching. Subscribe. Peace. And I don't know why I said peace, but peace out.